Hey, sup! We just hit 250,000 subscribers! A quarter of a million! Thanks, everyone! You know what that means. It means you've got more people to entertain, sup! Meaning you can't just run away from Piggy every time! Everyone is counting on you! I'm sure after all these Piggy videos we've been doing, you're probably not even scared of her anymore! So that's why I found 29 new Piggy character designs that everyone wants in Piggy! Number 1. Two-headed Piggy by Mr. Elliot TNT. What's better than one Piggy head sub? That's right, two! This Piggy has double the heads, double the bats, and double the trouble. Unlike regular Piggy, the arms come straight out of the heads themselves. How creepy's that? Number 2. New Piggy by Winter DeWolfie. If there's one thing you love to do in Roblox, sub, it's troll noobs. So you'll love this next Piggy. It's Noob Piggy. They're dressed in the classic yellow and blue outfit to look just like a regular noob. I'm sure your trolling will never end with this skin in the game, sub. Number 3. Zombunny by Ugly Beast. Almost all Piggy players are now familiar with the infamous Zomb Piggy on the Metro map. But none of the other Piggy characters have been zombified before. Until now, we have Zomb Bunny, the zombified version of the once friendly bunny character. Number 4. Tiddles the Turtle by The Real Magical Ambo YT. Aww, how could anything being called Tiddles the Turtle be scary? Go say hi, sub. Pet him a little. Ah, it's evil! Run away! Nope. While Tiddles might appear innocent, he has a spiky shell and sharp claws to help him kill all the innocent players trying to escape from him. Number 5. Golden Piggy. You might have thought Piggy was tough up until now, but try this Piggy made from solid gold. And it's also a super cool way to show off to all your friends how many Piggy points you have. Number 6. Steampunk Piggy by Vexiel Hex. Let's try to take a trip into the past, shall we, sub? And take a look at the steampunk-themed Piggy. Very fancy, if I say so myself. They've even got a sword instead of a bat. Uh-oh. Number 7. Dragon Piggy by Vexiel Hex. Sub, run! It's a fire-breathing dragon Piggy! This Piggy has red scales covering her body, and of course the classic red dress. But it doesn't end there. She also has fire red horns and a giant fiery staff. She's also got red-hot wings on her back that allow her to fly for a short time. Hey, everyone at home, make sure you subscribe to the channel. That way you won't miss of any subs' new great Piggy ideas. You could even hit the little bell and get notified every time we upload. Number 8. Dr. Pigtopus by Burning Boyo 28. Dr. Pigtopus is a giant Piggy who doesn't just run along the ground like a normal Piggy, but instead will float in the air, being carried by her 6 robotic legs. Wait, don't octopuses have 8 arms? Or whatever. The point is, it's scary. Number 9. Husky by Burning Boyo 28. Continuing with the theme of not-so-friendly cute animals, we have Husky. You like dogs, right? Go say hi. And dead. You should know that everything's evil by now, sub. Husky has boxing gloves and will kill any player that comes near them. But Husky's still a good boy. Such a good boy. Number 10. Mutant Piggy by Burning Boyo 28. While all the other Piggies up to now have been completely different animals, this Piggy is simply a mutilated version of the other Piggies. Perhaps she's been beaten by other players before her, but she's not giving up just yet. Number 11. Mrs. P by XGracieRBLX_YT. There's all this negative talk going on surrounding Mr. P. I think he needs a companion to help him stop feeling so lonely. Ah, Mrs. P! Perfect! Until she turns around and chases you, trying to kill you. Number 12. Rhiney by Ugly Beast. Rhiney is a deformed rhino who has been infected with the Piggy infection. Their eyes are now glowing, and their horn is coming out where their snout should be. And of course, since it's Piggy, it's the only fitting way to wield a scythe, with a rhino's horn on the end of it. Pretty cool. Number 13. Clucky by Shillane. What's cuter than a rhino sub? That's right, a chicken. And of course, we can't have a cute animal as a piggy character. So it's been piggified to look just like an evil piggy monster. Clucky doesn't have a weapon because they use their beak to peck you instead. Number 14, Baby Piggy by Ellie04. Aw, sub! It's a small baby piggy! And look, they're in a bouncer! Except, it's a bouncer with controls that they can use to chase you around the map! This baby is not as innocent as it seems, sub! In fact, it might be more evil than regular piggy! How he died. Yeah. Number 15, Hammy by Tenuous Flea. Sub, meet Hammy the Hamster. Hammy the Hamster, meet Sub. Now, Hammy has a secret to tell you, Sub. Now, Hammy! What did I tell you, Sub? Hammy's not as cute as she might seem. She's a piggy character after all. What do you think about these piggy suggestions? If you enjoy them, leave a like on the video. That way, Sub will know how to make even more of them. Number 16, Delphine Donkey by Tenuous Flea. In normal Tenuous Flea style, they've added more of the real Peppa Pig characters to the game. This time, it's Delphine Donkey. But she's not as nearly as friendly as she is in the show. She wields a sword and'll chase down all the players trying to kill them. Number 17, Jukebox Joker by Tenuous Flea. I think Sub might keep away from this one. It might be even too dangerous for a pro like him. This is a Jukebox Joker. They're a giant piggy boss that springs to life out of a box. And they use their giant spike hands to crush their victims. Might want to run away, Sub. Number 18, Queen by Tenuous Flea. Sub, it's the Queen! Don't be rude! Bow down! Will you have some respect? You're always running around the place and being so rude to our new piggy guests! Wait, she's trying to kill you? Oh, well in that case, run! Number 19, Mr. P by Tenuous Flea. This is a much-requested piggy skin sub. Mr. P has been requested to be a piggy skin by piggy players since the day he was introduced into the story. And it only makes sense. What would be cooler than chasing players around the map as Mr. P himself? Not much, I could tell you. But you know what would be cool? Hitting the subscribe button. It's only one click away. And it lets you know when we're uploading our newest videos. Number 20, George Piggy by Tenuous Flea. The little brother skin has been in the game almost since its release. But now, we've seen the real George Piggy. And it only makes sense to add a piggified version of George Piggy himself into the game. And he's even got a bat, just like his infected big sister. Stay away, sub! Number 21, Squirrely by Tenuous Flea. Don't get too excited, sub. We still haven't got a nice piggy. Despite Squirrely's innocent appearance, she's definitely a murderer. I mean, just look at the crowbar. She's definitely been infected with the piggy infection. I wouldn't trust her. Number 22, Mr. Longneck by Roblox Zach 2000. We've seen a two-headed piggy before, sub, but never a three-headed piggy. Fortunately for you, they only have one weapon. But don't you go thinking they're easy to defeat. Their long heads let them see way higher, making it harder for you to hide. Number 23. TSP Pro Piggy players will know all about the different notes left around the various maps, some of which are signed by TSP. There are many different theories about who this could be, but almost all players are certain it stands for the Super Potato. So that's why we've added the Super Potato to Piggy. Just like Mr. P, he's a giant potato with arms and legs. Except, he's also got a cape, so he looks like a superhero. Number 24, Hedgehog. Ew, what is that thing? Why does it crawl like that? I don't know about you, sub, but that's really unsettling. The hedgehog is simply a head with arms and legs connected to it, but it uses a mini bat to attack its victims and can even crawl through vents. Creepy. Number 25, Ice Piggy by Roblox. Ice Piggy is, well, a frozen version of Piggy. Nobody knows just how she got like that, but it's certainly disturbing. Ice Piggy carries around an ice bat so she can catch and attack her victims. Number 26, Magma Piggy by Roblox. Now for the complete opposite. We have a Magma Piggy. Magma Piggy is red hot and will kill you immediately when you touch her. Maybe you could even use water as a weapon against her instead of a gun. Maybe. Number 27. Nightmare Piggy by Roblox. How about this sub? A piggy that has rotted away over time, known as the Nightmare Piggy. They look as if they've rusted away, but don't think they have mind sub. They still want to kill you just as much as their regular counterparts. Number 28. Mannequin Piggy. Let's get back to the special piggy sub, the ones with special abilities. This piggy can't move all the time you've got your eyes on them, but once no one is looking, they can move faster than any other piggy, allowing them to creep up on you when you least expect it. Keep watching your back, sub. Number 29, Minecraft Piggy. Sub? This is Sub's Blocks World, not Sub's World. What are you doing in Minecraft? Oh, there's a piggy in Minecraft. Wait a minute. She's still holding her iconic bat. She's coming right for you, Sub. You better run. Thanks for sharing all these piggy characters with me, Sub. I think they were all so good, they could go into the actual game. And thank you for everyone at home for liking and subscribing. We'll catch you next time.